Lovecraft, Crowley, Transcendental Magic, Conquest Through Technology and Mysticism by Victor Von Doom. Guessing this library doesn't carry the Hardy Boys.
I am unfamiliar with their work.
I brought you here, Hunter, so we might reconnect with your roots. To remind you of who you are, where you came from, and where you can go. And more importantly, who I believe you can become.
Okay. So where do you see me going, Steve?
Not to sound like a self-help book, Hunter, but sometimes it's more about the journey than the destination. Keep striving to be the best version of the Hunter you can be. If you keep doing the work, nothing will be out of your reach. Except for that row of encyclopedias at the top of that bookshelf. I'm pretty sure you're gonna need a ladder for that.
The legend walks among us.
Tell me you found something good. Let's crunch the numbers. This intel is hot, Hunter. We shouldn't sit on it for long. These are the current priorities.
You can owe me one.
Do as you wish. Well met.
Please just get this research going now, because that thing is looking at me all wrong.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? These should definitely give you an edge. Day, Hunter.
Allow us to assist you. So, do you have much experience with sniffing? Perhaps you should put your suit on for this.
Where do you think I got the suit, Doc?
I assume through some sort of elaborate computer-aided precision manufacturing process.
Well, that's how it is now, sure, but the very first one I hammered out with my own two hands.
Oh, that seems improbable.
You're a wizard.
I expect this to be quite impactful. Remind me not to ask you about anything ever. Does this meet your specifications?
Let's get started, Dr. Spooky.
I'm happy to help, Hunter.
Like playing with fire, huh?
Ready to work? We've got plenty of tricks for old dogs. No excuses here.
Nothing's gonna stop me now. Can't wait to try this out.
Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
This will make a difference.
Relaxing.
Thank you.
You're not far from a Hydra data drop used by their field operatives. A potentially valuable source of new intel on their movements.
Mother protect us!
Script on those consoles. It will do the hard work for us. Assuming we can keep Hydra from blowing up the server first.
Is that all? For you! My Greek mythology is a little rusty, but didn't the Hydra originally have 9 heads? Something.
You've attracted some unwanted attention from the Fallen. Just what we needed.
I'm not going anywhere. You're gonna have to put me down.
Senses are tingling.
Sir, for our father. No one will touch you.
Just like we planned. What he says. Destinations before you get beat up.
Let me help.
Thank you.
escaping.
Super healing right about now.
If you let them destroy that server, all of our work here is meaningless.
Works. Give it a whirl.
You've recovered the data. Excellent work out there.
Good to see you, Hunter.
What's shaking, Bacon?
Did Sarah ever tell you how we first met?
Let me guess. A friendly conversation in a library?
Eventually. But first, we faced each other in the Abbey grounds, prepared to do battle.
I missed the fight of the century?
It was more of a standoff.
Was there much zapping? Did anything explode? Any hellfire pinwheels?
Some zapping, no explosions, and I've never heard of hellfire pinwheels.
My upbringing introduced me to peculiar magic.
Quite. Where was I? Ah, the Abbey grounds. You see, I'd stumbled upon the Abbey despite its many wards. The stink of the Darkhold drew me to your resting place. As I attempted to locate that vile tome, Sarah nearly took my head off with magic as old as the world. She thought me a sorcerous scavenger come to exhume you.
Her opening strikes are rarely evaded. I am glad her first salvo missed.
As am I. You are both wonderful company. I would hate to have missed out on it on account of death.
So, how did your face-off end?
Agatha arrived, asked why we were standing with arms outstretched like fashionable zombies, and invited me in for tea.
This I can imagine.
One arched eyebrow ended a sorcerer's duel. For all my mystical metal, Agatha was at times the strongest of us all. A joy to spend time with you, Hunter.
Please just get this research going now.
Always a pleasure.
Yes, hello. If we had some rookies, I'd say send them. Out for the experience, but I think we're past. See you soon.
All right, let's get started, Dr. Spooky. What have you got for me, boss? Always up for a challenge. Sometimes, I even impress myself. I feel like I could automate this process and take myself out of the loop here.
Good day, Hunter.
Ain't gonna go easy, bub.
Well, you know what they say about practice, right?
Let's do this.
Give me a target.
Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
A powerful improvement.
Want to tussle with me now. Later. Time to take it to the next level. Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answers here.
An enhanced spell. Most welcome.
Nothing's gonna stop me now.
Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Just sit back. Always improvements to be made.
I'm here if you need me.